Add non-persistent field in Dynamics 365 using display method as field in ListPage form grid. 1. Locate the axform page. 2. Add. To add ListPage and the related table in current Dynamics project. This is the leave form before adding extra field. This is the leave form before adding extra field. 4. We should create or use public display method, example, solders method. For we should create or use public display method, example, solders method. 5. Compile and run project.